idea was almost forgotten when it came to me. If the cigar is halfway smoking and a book is halfway written, your daiquiri halfway warming and your cold sweat getting clearer, you should have said to me, you never wrote that book, you never wrote a thing, you're nothing but a crook. Late in the evening, sitting in my chair, Mr. Charles Bukowski whispering in my ear. Never read Mr. Charles Bukowski, never held his book in my hand, never going to read Charles Bukowski, and it's not 'cause I didn't care. You should have said to me, you never wrote that book, you never wrote a thing, you're nothing but a crook. But I'm not the one to be pretentious, and not the one to lay the blame, not the one to judge the book, and not the one to grudge at someone just because they're different views. They're different views. To me, if the table's halfway catered and your meal is halfway eaten, your Bacardi halfway warming and your cold sweat getting colder, you should have said to me, you never wrote that book, you never wrote a thing, you're nothing but a crook. You're nothing but a crook. Nothing but a crook. You're nothing but a crook. You're nothing but a crook. You're nothing but a crook.